Hey guys, as you guys know, we love to go on vacation and we live in Orlando, Florida. So we are so lucky to get to go to Disney as much as we want. So here are my top three Disney vacation spots. Okay guys, so coming in at number three is the Port Orleans Riverfront. We love this place. We've been here three times and we just love it. It's beautiful. It has a lot of greenery, a lot of shaded areas. It has a fun playground for the kids, a relaxing area where you can lay underneath the trees and just enjoy a nice book or sleep like Sophia is. They also have fishing. The girls absolutely love this. We rented a pole and Sophia played with worms. That's what they give you. And we caught a couple of fish. Then we headed over to the awesome pool. It's huge. And they also have a water slide and a waterfall as well. It is also a short bus trip over to downtown Disney. They call it Disney Springs now. They also have a restaurant at the hotel where you can get breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Coming in at number two is Art of Animation Resort. We love this resort. They have the big statues and the rooms are beautiful. We got to stay in the Cars part. So they have the whole hotel decorated with cars. As you can see, the sink is a car wash and the couch is like a car seat, pretty cool. They also have little areas where you can take pictures and it just looks like a little town. You don't even feel like you're at Disney. You feel like you're at a little Western town with the cars. You feel like you're in the movie. They also have other areas that you can walk through the hotel. Like in this part of the hotel is Nemo. They also have Little Mermaid, The Lion King, Jungle Book, and they also have a Play-Doh area. Now the pool here wasn't that fancy. They didn't have waterfalls or anything like that. But of course you can see the jellyfish that they have up here and it just makes for a fun atmosphere. Also in the lobby every night they have where kids can draw, color, watch movies, and they also had an artist come in and teach the girls how to draw. They too also have a restaurant where you can get breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And finally, number one is the Fort Wilderness Lodge. I can't say enough about this place. You rent cabins or you can bring your RV in. You can also tent. If you have a tent, you can camp out. We love this place. They have bunk beds for the kiddos. They have a big bed for us. They have a kitchen, bathroom, living room. They also have golf carts for rent. Our kids love doing that because they don't like to walk. They also have a bus that they provide for you if you would like to get back and forth to the pool area. They have a fun slide. They also have a kiddie area in this pool area. At night, they have so many fun things that you can do. You will never get bored. They have a sing-along with Chip and Dale. They also do campfires and you can make s'mores. They have kits for $10, but I highly recommend bringing your own. They have sticks that you can buy as well. And then when you go down to the lake, you can watch the fireworks that they let off at Magic Kingdom. Also have a light parade at 9:45 every single night on the lake. I cannot say enough about this place. The next day, we got to go to the little petting farm and Sophia got to ride a pony that is, I believe, $5 to $6. And then we got to see all the horses that they have and it's just a beautiful, fun time at the campgrounds. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you've ever been to any of these three places, let me know down in the comments below. Thank you for watching. Bye guys.